So here we go. For the first time in 20 years, I tried working in colored pencils again, and it was fun. The thing I loved about colored pencils the most was the control. I would always start off with an eye, get it just right, and then keep working from there. Like a traditional painting,